You see me rolling, hey, yeah. Patrolling, they're trying to catch me riding dirty. Day 7 and we are on our way to another island on the beach called Farol. About to get our ticket. So we were going to be going to the island of Farol for their beach, but they open at 3 o'clock and it's only after 1, so we're going to beach Ramona instead. And we are nearly there. So we have arrived on Island Ramona and we are going to be walking to the other side of the beach, which is a freaking long walk because we did this walk on Monday and I nearly died. I'm not even exaggerating, I actually nearly died.
She's exaggerating.
I'm not exaggerating, the walk is so long. But yeah.
About a 15 minute walk.
It's not 15 minutes. It's a good, I'd say, half an hour walk to the other end of the island. Because they say that the water there is a lot better than the water at the start of the island. So, yeah, I'm not going to vlog it all because it is a really long walk. We've walked for about 15 minutes and we have stopped for some drinks at a little bar, cafe, before we continue walking. We are nice and refreshed. So after 40 minutes of walking, we're finally at Ramona Beach. I did say at the start that walking to the other end of the island did take long, but my boyfriend said that I was exaggerating. 40 minutes later, we took a stop for 10 minutes to get some drink because we were freaking thirsty. But yeah, we are here at Ramona Beach. So it is day 8, it's a bit of a late start for us today, it's after 1 minutes to 2 now and we are going to the passport office to sort out Phil's passport because it'll be nice to holiday somewhere other than Europe. Let's see how that goes and I'm wearing black in this heat. I literally packed so much black for my holiday and it wasn't a good idea. So the plan to get Phil's passport didn't go to plan. We're now in Quatera. And yeah, so it didn't get to plan because the wait would have been all day to get his passport done. So because we are hungry and it is now after freaking 3 o'clock, we're going to get something to eat at this fish restaurant. So the plan to get some food didn't go to plan either. Apparently they have a break between 3 and 6 o'clock or something like that, so we're not serving food for now. So we're on to somewhere else to try and find some food. A lot of things just today is not going to plan. Wasting days, it feels like. So we are still in Quatera, trying to find somewhere to eat. And Phil is behind me. Today has literally been a bit of a waste of a day because we woke up really late, left the house really late, and then we went to the passport office to try and get his passport sorted. Went to the passport office to get his passport sorted, but we left because the queue was so long. The queue was so long and it would have taken probably the whole day there, so we've left now. We're trying to find somewhere to eat. I don't know what he's doing behind me. But yeah, bit of a wasted day so far. It's like nearly 4 o'clock. And we left the house after 12 minutes to one. So yeah, bit of a late day. Hopefully the rest of the day goes well. So we are still in Quatera. We just finished eating some pizza because we spent like so long trying to find somewhere because nowhere sells food until like around dinner time. So yeah, we had to walk around for ages trying to find somewhere to eat, but we found a little place that does pizza and pasta. And we had a nice pizza. We're just sitting in front of the beach now, because we've kind of wasted most of the day, as I said before, but still in the sunshine, and we are still on holiday, so there is not much to complain about in that sense. But yeah, we're just chilling at the moment, waiting for later. Little kid just staring at me. So we have rented one of these. So we are cycling. I'm not doing anything, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I love the beach, friend. Nice little way to see the beach. My legs. Hey, God, I think my neck is already showing.
Is it actually?
Yeah. It's all right, it's all right. I'm getting some air. Yeah, this is really good. Yes. Nice little workout. Doing yoga.
Yeah,
just wait. It is honestly so beautiful here. Gonna turn round. Oh, gonna run people over. Nice little workout. Can't say that I was on foot on my holiday. Okay, I'm on film all day. We've stopped places now, so I'm the one that's actually driving. I'm driving and videoing, and what? They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling, they're trying to catch me riding, did it? Do some work!
I'm doing work!
Hey, I'm doing like, I'm doing steering, I'm pedaling, and I'm vlogging. I mean, multitasking at its best. So it is day 9 in Portugal, and I don't actually know what the plan is for today. We might go to the beach again. This one called Farra, the one we were meant to go to about 2 days ago, I think it was. Oh, Farra out. Got 2 more days left here. Well, 1 more full day and then a half day. Basically 2 days. So we are all changed and ready to go to the beach. Thank you. Beaches we've visited so far, and this is day 9. Yeah, this one looks quite different from the other ones. We're just leaving the beach now, and it was actually a lovely day. I don't know if I mentioned, but I'm staying in Portugal with my partner's family, so it's like a family holiday-ish. But yeah, it's been lovely today. We've just like played loads of games on the beach and wrestled each other to the ground. Played pretty badly. But yeah, it's been a really lovely day. And now we're leaving. So it is day 10 today. Stop! So it is day 10 today, and it's a special day because it is our anniversary. 3 years ago today, this little Portuguese lad asked me to be his girlfriend. So yeah, but we're gonna see what we can do today to try and make today a very good day. And I'm wearing my favourite dress that I showed you guys in the hall. So we are back at this place that we ate at the first time because their toasties are so good. It's called Olhão Marsico, I think that's how you say it. Look at these toasties. Lime and the chips. They're so, so nice. If you do come to the Algarve and come to Olhão, I can't never say this place. But if you do ever come, do come to this place because it is beautiful and the tasties are so nice. So we have now said goodbye to Hill's sister and niece. And now we're going to try and go to Tierra, where we're going to chill for the last full day. It's honestly so hot. The breeze that's blowing right now. It's not even helping. It's not helping at all. I'm boiling. I'm not in the right colour either because this colour shows when I'm hot. Like that. Doing it again, but with company.
An electric one this time as well.
And an electric one. Makes it a lot easier for us. Very, very, very easy. Hello. Beautiful. And it is actually so hot today as well. It is literally like probably the hottest it's been since we've been here. Yeah, it is. Boiling, and the wind is not like cool breeze, it's like hot breeze, so it's like even hotter, which is not good because a girl like me can't stand the heat too much. So it is day 11 and our last day in Portugal. But we're back at this place we ate at last night. I didn't know how you pronounce it, but I will have it the details somewhere because our pronunciation of the places that I've been to in this vlog has been terrible, so I'm not gonna do it anymore. It took me 11 days to figure that out, so yeah. But last night we ate here and it was the best place we ate at since being here. It was so lovely. Everyone, it was four of us that ate last night, and it was so, everyone finished their meals. It was so good. So yeah, we're back here again to have brunch, and then it's our last day, so we're gonna spend it at the beach. We're gonna end our holiday like how we've been doing it for the last couple of days, chilling at the beach, and I should hopefully be getting a massage as well because Phil did jet skis and did a go-kart, so my treat is massage. So yeah, hopefully. We finished eating at that delicious place. We're now at Quatira Beach, and I'm about to get a massage in probably about 5 or so minutes, waiting for the next person to finish, for the first person to finish. Last day. It's our last time at the beach, or last time leaving the beach, and this is very bittersweet. Woo! It's a beautiful beach though, this one. I like Quatira. One of my favourites. So we have had something to nibble on for our flight, and our flight is also delayed by 30 minutes. And we're now waiting to board our plane. Our holiday was really lovely. I've changed my hair because I just want to sound a bit simple for the flight. But yeah, holiday was lovely. It was a really relaxing one. I spent loads and loads of time at the beach. Too much time, some would say, at the beach. But it has been actually really lovely. We'll be right back.